So now our team coverage of Bobby Bowden's death continues in Tallahassee tonight with On Your Side's Haley Harrison. She was on Florida State's campus earlier today where Seminole fans start a memorial in honor of the legend.
Sunday, this memorial has been growing at Coach Bobby Bowden's statue here outside the football stadium. We talked to several people who shared their favorite memories of Coach Bowden and how he impacted them. Flowers and gifts fill Bobby Bowden's statue. Young and old came from around Tallahassee Sunday to say their final goodbyes to the former head coach.
We're lucky to have a school that has coaches like Mike Martin and Bobby Bowden, the fact, and just people come here and stay here for a long time because it's the culture. That's we love our own and we grow our own and we all stay here. And
dozens of Florida State alumni, students, and personal friends of Bowden all say the same thing. He was a legendary football coach, but an even better man who truly loved his community.
He really touched everybody. You know, when the students got to see him, it was just, you know, something. It was special when Bobby was around, for sure.
Whether it was one shared moment after a historic win.
And my daughter was really excited to see him, was happily waving out the window, and Bobby spotted us and waved back, and it was a wonderful moment, and I'll never forget it.
Our long friendship.
I asked him if he would speak on our church. Of course, humbly, he was one of the nicest people. He told me, "I'm honored to speak."
The entire Seminole community will forever remember Coach Bowden and the legacy he built from the ground up at FSU.
It's just sad to hear, but I think it's going to be, I think this football season, we're going to like carry it on our shoulder and really do something this season. So
in Tallahassee, I'm Haley Harrison, First Coast News, On Your Side.
He definitely will be missed. A legend indeed. And you can